Hey, Vernal Pools are home to all sorts of wonderful creatures, like this spotted salamander.
Behind me is a vernal pool, or what some scientists would call an intermittent woodland pond. This is a very unique kind of water body. It's a little pond, usually surrounded by hills and trees and forests. And it's wonderful habitat for amphibians that are looking for places to lay their eggs. Amphibians are animals like frogs and toads and salamanders and newts that spend part of their life on land, but always need water for some of their life cycle as well, like laying their eggs and growing up as tadpoles. Well, what makes this pond so unique is that it actually dries up in really hot summer months. So part of the time it's not even here. Because it dries up, fish can't live in a pond like this. But amphibians only need the water in the springtime to breed. So this becomes a great habitat. The frogs and the salamanders can lay their eggs and the tadpoles can grow up without fear of being eaten by predatory fish. Vernal pools are just one example of the incredible habitats that surround us all in our forests, in our fields, in our cities, and along our river. Let's see if we can find some of the interesting amphibians that rely on vernal pools right now. We'll be right back.
This is an example of an animal that can lay its eggs and breed in vernal pools, knowing that there won't be any predatory fish to eat those eggs. So, small habitats like vernal pools make a big difference to creatures like this spotted salamander. What a beauty.